I am a scientist, and this is a life hack for natural disasters. Put waters and other liquids in your fridge before any potential power outage. Water has a high specific heat capacity. This means it takes a lot of energy to cool it down and a lot of energy to heat it back up.